And we are recording, so let's start. Hello! Hello! Hi! Not the green boy. Your friend isn't being very nice behind you. You're having a good day. Hello. Hi. What you eating? Normal conversation. Normal conversation. Not chests. Normal conversation. Conversation. I'm ferocious. See, with the claws. Not cute, not cute, ferocious, dangerous, scary, terrifying, obnoxious, I mean, I just insulted myself. Oh no. Anyway, have a good day. Have a good day. You can't hear me, can you? No. Hello. Hello. You're not doing much, are you? You look kind of bored. Are you a little bit bored? Does this not entertain you? Are you even looking at the screen? Have you got me like in the background somewhere where you can't see me? Ah, no. Alright, let's skippity-doo-da. Hello. That was someone's neck. Hello. Hello. Hi, host. Get here. You like Harry Potter, Narnia, and Breaking Dawn. I like pancakes! Aww. Are you going to do anything funny? Are you going to do a little dance? Would you like to do a little dance? You're not going to do a little dance, are you? Aww. No one wants to do a little dance. Do a little dance. Maybe if I put some music on. But I can't do it because I have paws, you see. Anyway, have a good day. Toodles. Hello. Is that Jamie Oliver? Are you Jamie Oliver? What are you going to teach me to make? Is that coleslaw? Wait, you're cutting a carrot. Do you put carrots in coleslaw? Fuck, I don't know. I don't eat carrots. That's for rabbits and bouncy things that I eat. If I feed the rabbit carrot and then I eat the rabbit, does that count as me having carrots? You can't hear me, can you? Fine. Okay. Well, this is more interesting than most things I see. Oh yeah, yeah, grate some in there. Get plenty in. Oh yeah. That's the good stuff. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep. I think that's enough. Careful, careful. You don't want to overdo it. Is that a kiwi over there? You got a kiwi as well. What are you making? What are you making, dude? I'll never know. I will never know. Let's just move on. I have an itchy neck. Are you dead? Oh. Hello. Oh, what a wonderful face you have. Oh, that's spectacular. Oh, they didn't. I need a gimmick. I need a better gimmick. I need something. I need a prop. I need a donut packet. I've lost my donuts. Oh, hello, by the way. Hi. I've lost my donuts. I don't know where they've gone. I had some donuts. Hello. Hi. Yes, thumbs up. You're from Norway, it says. Is it fun in Norway? I would think it would be cold because you are north.
Norwegian.
Is it cold? Cold. No? Fine. Fuck you all. Hi. How's it going? Just having a normal day, you know, as you do. This is perfectly normal. Don't judge me. This is chat roulette. You cannot judge me. Yeah. Nothing funny's happened so far. Nothing funny. There's Mr. Chair. Hello, Mr. Chair. How are you doing, Mr. Chair? What's it like being a liberated chair? Oh, jobs. Oh, look, there's a person there who wants to sit on you. There, Mr. Chair now has a job. Happy ending. Happy ending for Mr. Chair. Oh, and hello, person. No. No, no, no. Nuh-uh. Zoo. I want pancakes. Pancakes with sugar and lemon and then all wrapped up and numb. I cannot type. I had donuts earlier, but I've lost them. Bye-bye. I lost my donuts. I don't know what to do. Hello. Hi. Yay. Did I scare you? Am I scary? With claws and teeth? Ah. Ah. Yes, I am a ferocious target with the stripes. Stripey. Wolf? What? Why would you think I'm a wolf? Why? I'm stripy. I have little cat ears. Hello, friend of the person. Hi.
Hello.
I'm perfectly normal. Don't judge me. Bah. With the claws. I have claws. Can I steal your legs for consumption? Steal your leg and eat it. I like human meat. It is yummy. Would you like to come to my house so that I can cook you? I'll put spices on you. Look, I have spices. I can make you into a nice korma. Would you like that? It would be. I mean, maybe you might miss your legs a little bit, but there's wheelchairs. You'll do fine. Oh, by the way, never eat raw spice. It tastes horrible. I'm gonna put it there. So, that's all I have to say for today. Do you have any questions? You probably have to. How do I dress like a tiger? I put a head on. And paws. And sleeves. I live in England, where it's always sunny. Kind of. England. Britannia. In East Anglia, which is the east bit. Well, east and kind of south a bit. That bit. Pretend this is all England. That bit. Not near Cornwall, that's west. It says from there. I'm going to the Netherlands next year. We're going because it's a sort of university trip. So I'm going to go look at the zoos and do zoo enclosure and design. I think it's going to be fun. Do you have nice zoos over there? Are your zoos nice? Do you even look at the zoos? Zoo! In Netherlands. Yes, nice zoos. Do you have bears? I really want to see a bear. I like bears. Yay, bear! Yeah, lions not so much. I like to fight them with my paws and go rah! Who do you think would win in a fight? A tiger or a grizzly bear? What do you think? Which one? Well, I'm not sure. See, the only way you'd probably find out is by trying it. And that's not entirely legal. But it would be funny. I will find out, and I'll post it everywhere. Tiger versus grizzly bear. Rawr. Okay. Do I drink piss? What did you say?
Drink beer.
Oh, beer! Oh, that's a. I don't drink beer. I don't drink beer. I drink fizzy drinks. Although there's not much left. Tastes just like Fanta. No discernible difference. That's about all I've got to say. You having a good day? Oh, and say hello to YouTube. Yay.
Hi.
They say hello back, I presume. Otherwise, they're bastards. I got nothing more to say. I've run out of things.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
I need you to click the button because I can't click anything. Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye.
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 You are.
These guys were hot. That guy, not so much. Not so much. Let's play hot or not. Did you just try to shoot me? I'm an endangered animal. Stop that. Stop that. I'm endangered.
It is a bird plane. Yes or no?
A what?
Bird plane.
I can you type it? Right? Okay. You cannot type. My glasses are coming down. Hey, show me your... No. That looks like the room of a very little boy or a very sad man who still lives in his parents' attic. I wonder which one. Hello. Hi. Hi. Hi, host Spaghetti here. Hi. Having a good day? Yes? No? Maybe? You're just smiling because this is weird? You can't judge me. You're not allowed to judge me. Boring? No, this is interesting. This is very interesting. This is like extremely hot inside and I'm slowly dying. If that's not interesting, I don't know what is. It says you're typing. I cannot see any type. Yes, I am hideous underneath this. You will not believe the level of ugly a person can achieve. Warts everywhere. There's like pus coming out of my eyeball. One of my eyeballs isn't even there anymore. It's just popped out. And, no teeth. No teeth. Just rotted gums. All stumpy and black. Oh. Hello. Hi. I hope you're not seeing anything you shouldn't be seeing. That child looks underage. He looks underage. That's not good. That ain't good. Do you cover his eyes when the bad things come? Do you cover his eyes? Oh, do you not speak English? Or am I just speaking too fast? Or is your recording system not coming through correctly? Oh yeah, this is how the cool kids relax. Yeah, I would put sunglasses on, but I don't have any. I'm sorry, I do not have sunglasses. I do have glasses, but they're inside. I'm not any team. I don't even know who the Bulls are. Is this American football or something? Oh, I cannot type. I can't type at all. But have a good day. Welcome to the world where nothing happens. Nothing happens, nothing at all. It is all very boring in the world of nothing happening. Hello. Hello. Hi. Baba. No. Hola. Buenos dias. No. No. Buenos dias is it? You look bored. Are you bored? Is this not entertaining? Because I consider this entertaining until I've been inside of it for an hour and then I just die. It looks like it's nighttime where you are. It is daytime here. It is not even 2 o'clock in the afternoon. It is very early. It must be late for you. I don't know where your location is, so I do not know how to work out what time it is for you, but it looks late, yes. You look about ready to go to sleep. Just give up on the world, close your eyes, and fade off into Dreamtown. Do you like Dreamtown? I like Dreamtown. Dreamtown is nice. Hi. Hi, Misery Guts. You look sad. Cheer up. Give us a smile. Smile. Smile and the world smiles with you. Oh, did you know that in 15 minutes Tobuscus is having a meetup in London? I know you're not near London, but he is there. And in 15 minutes he's going to be doing a meetup and it's so cool and I wish I was there, but it would cost me £20 just to do it. And that's not including the oyster fees. You can't hear me, can you? You can't hear me. You have not a clue what I'm saying, and I'm just talking and talking, and you don't know what's going on. No. But anyway, have a good day. I'm good. Yeah. Off I go. Off I go. Yay, yay, yay. Wow. Hello. I don't know what that says, but it's in pink, so therefore it is good. Pink, pink, pink. Nothing's happening. You're all boring people. Why don't you do anything? Do a dance for me or something. Dance! Dance like there's no tomorrow! They didn't want to dance. Too hot. Hello. How are you doing? Ah, a smile! Someone who smiles. Your life is not over. You are still bright, young, fresh, and happy to see the world in all its glory. Congratulations. And you're not a penis, which is, you know, a massive bonus. I haven't seen any yet, but I'm sure I will. But hello. Hi. Hi. Yes. Wow. I am ferocious. Do I scare you? Do the claws and the teeth, am I scary? You can't hear me, can you? You can't hear a word I'm saying. Are you frozen? No, you're still moving. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? I am making mouth noises. Ah, happy face. Sideways happy face. It hurts to have my head at this angle. No. I don't need to see stuff like that. Hello. I can't really see you very well. But, try to make points, try to talk to people, they just keep skipping. You know what? I don't care if you skip anymore. I don't care. Turns out I did care. Hello. Hello. Are you gonna give me a smile? Are you going to give me a smile? You don't look like you're going to give me a smile. No. He has no vibrancy. No vibrancy, but my chin hurts. Ow, my chin. My chin does not fit this very well. It hurts. Anyway, hello. Excuse me for being rude. No can do. I do not take it off. I've got hair trapped in the zipper right now. My hair, my human hair, is trapped in the zipper. It's gonna hurt to take it off. Oh, she skipped. She was lovely. She was like, hello. And I was like, hello. And we would go, hello, because that's what you do when you greet each other. You go, hello. And then we were supposed to say, hello. And it's supposed to be good. Don't die. Someone just told me not to die. Is there something? Something's going to happen. No. No. Stop that. No. No. Button. There we go. On our way once more. Connected to someone in Morocco. Hello. Hello. Hi. Rah, I am scary. I am ferocious. Hear me. I want to eat your legs with spices. You don't mind, do you? If I, you know. No, no more penis. No more. No more. No. No. No, no, no. 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 I wonder if I just keep saying no, people just keep skipping. No. No. Wait, I'm nodding while I'm doing that. I have to shake my head. No, 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 no. Hello. This is perfectly normal. Don't judge me. It's actually kind of dark in here. Wah, wah, wah. I am scary. I am interesting. I cannot open bottles of Tango to drink. Can't drink it right now. This can't open. Cannot open. What does that mean? Your C has a little squiggly on the bottom. I cannot do a squiggly bottom C. I can do a normal C. Kind of. There's two V's next to it, but these aren't exactly keyboard friendly. Because they're, you know, big and poi. I can't type. Can you even hear me? Because I'm just talking. No, I don't think so. A lot of people can't hear me. But, in all respects, I'm just blathering on anyway. I'm going to go and open the thing. Yep, all right. There you go. Now it's bright. Bright and lovely. I don't really have much to say. I need like a gimmick to say to people each time. But I don't have anything. I mean, I could ask you whether or not I could eat your legs, you know, chop them off, put them in spice. I even have a spice pot here. Look, a nice little spice pot. You could become a korma. Hold on. You could become a korma curry and it would be lovely. Of course, you'd have no legs, but as I explained to people earlier, wheelchairs, everything's wheelchair accessible now. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. It is too hot in this. But bye-bye. Bye-bye. Have a nice day. Along we go. Da-da-da. Oh, ew. That was a dilly. That was a... Hello. Oh, God. You hurt my feelings. My feelings have been severely damaged. Why would you do that? No, stop it. Oh, you're good at that. I see you get a lot of practice. I could give you something to practice with. What? You seem to have some linguistic difficulties. Okay, I'll leave you to your penis. Uh-huh. Yeah, let's move on, shall we? I need to push my glasses up. My glasses are coming out. Hello. Are you a video of a person? You see... Whenever I see people who are hot, I presume they're videos. Is that simple? Unless they prove otherwise. They don't need to prove it. They do not need to prove it. Hello.
Hi.
Hi. I am scary, aren't I? I'm ferocious. You saw me and your heart stopped. You were like, oh my god, it's so scary. It is a tiger. Run. Ah. Yes, you did. That was exactly what you thought. Not, this is cool. No. No, you were terrified. Like Slenderman terrified. Slenderman is after you. Apart from, he has a tiger face. Yes. Yeah.
Nice, nice.
I don't have much to say. Would you like to know? Would you like to know about my day? I can tell you about my day. It is a very interesting day. Honest, I went shopping. You really want to know about it, don't you? I can just see the excitement on your face. Not really. You see, the thing about the internet is that we can only verbally communicate and show images to each other. Like this image of some spices. So it is physically impossible for you to do anything like that. I also wouldn't recommend it because I'd probably bite it. Are you scared? No, no, don't be scared, don't be scared. I only want your leg. Only one of them. I'll only take one of your legs. I mean, which do you prefer? Would you prefer if I took your right leg or if I took your left leg? Oh. Put a top on. You should put a top on. Lots of footage, very little stuff I can actually use because this is all crap. Oh, not this again. How long does it take for Mimi chat to move on? Let's see. Maybe I should type to... can't really see out of this eye. Are you a video? Are you a video? No, you're not a video, I suppose. If you wave, that seems kind of legitimate. I see a lot of videos. Mostly, I'm pulling backwards. Mostly females, basically. If there's a female on here, I don't trust it. Well, thank you. That was immensely rude. I was starting a conversation and she was being rude. That's what she was being. She was being extremely rude. Boy, oh, no.
Yeah.
Hi. You are too young to be on here. You are underage, sir.
What? You are underage. Do you speak English?
Yes.
How are you?
I don't like that
How
one.
Are you?
I don't like that one.
How old are you?
I am not going to answer that question. Hi. You look bored. Are you bored? That's very shady. Shady, shady, shady. In more ways than one. I cannot see your face. But do you know, I can't actually see out of this eye. I'm entirely blind from this eye. That's why I have to tilt my head like this, because I can't see from the other eye. Isn't that interesting? I find that immensely interesting.
Thank you.
Hello. Oh God. No, no, you can't kill me. You're not allowed to. This isn't a movie. This isn't a movie that's scary. Or squeamy. No. No. No, you be careful with that. You be careful. Stop it. No. Stop it. No. Am I what? No, no, don't. Don't. I have things to live for, like game.
What do you want to kill?
No, don't kill me. No. I like living. I enjoy living. Where do I live then? Are you outside my window? Because you know, my window has... My window has a wall in front of it. Are you there? Oh, damn. Straight in. Thank you. They probably cost a lot more than yours. I just showed you. It's just pebbles out there. This is boring. I just did. I just showed you. It's there. I mean, the real garden is all the way back there. That's just pebbles. There you go.
Please show me a garden. Excellent garden.
It's just a wall. It's tiny. You couldn't even grow a tree in there. I like to grow trees. I like trees. Yeah.
What's your name?
My name, the tiger's name is Sudoku, the person inside of it is called Kursiko.
What's your name?
And together, we will rule the world. If you want my real name, you'll have to meet me in real life and ask for it. You'll have to appear at that window. You will have to come in through the window and ask, and then I'll tell you. But until then, no, no, no. No, no, no. No candy.
You're really a tiger?
Well, there's a human inside of me, but I think I ate her. I ate her and then I became her. Because that's how it works.
He wants to kill me.
I don't want to be killed. No, I have claws. I can poke you with the claw and it will hurt. And I have 5 of them on each hand. Yeah. No. Wow. Wow. My sleeve is coming off. Look, you can see my arm. Oh my God, I'm coming out. I'm coming out. It is very hot inside this, by the way. Stop it. Stop cutting me. Ow! Stop it. You got rid of my whiskers. I have no whiskers anymore. Why did you cut off my whiskers? I have no whiskers. You might need bald. Ah. Anyway, bye-bye. Bye-bye. Have a nice day. Don't do anything I wouldn't.
You can do drugs.
Wait, what? What?
Do you use drugs?
Do I use drugs? Or drugs? Are you saying drugs?
Right.
I'm not high right now.
Drugs?
I'm not high, no. I don't even drink or smoke. I am a model citizen. Bye-bye. Bye. Have a nice day. There you go. Ah, that kind of hurts my tongue. Vagina land. Oh. Hello, Mr. Alien. Oh, that is terrifying. That is terrifying. Stop it. No, no, you should get that checked. I don't think he's supposed to be that color. Oh, God. No. Oh, God. Why are you that color? What did he eat? Hello. I am sweating. I'm sweating. Hello. You look very suspicious. Why did you look around then for a second? You went, and you were looking, oh. Hey, that's a rocking afro you have there. That afro is the sexiest afro ever. You have seen me?
The second time I've seen you.
Cool. Well, I don't remember you, I'm sorry.
It's the second time.
It's entirely random. You could see me five times in a row. That was scary. So.
Meow.
No, I don't go meow. I'm a tiger. Ow. Ow, why did you do that? Why would you do that? Ow. Ow. No, stop it. Stop it. This is animal abuse. No! Ow! Stop it! No! 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 No, like it when people punch me. That hurt. You hurt me deeper. A what? I wasn't paying attention. What did you do? I can't see.
That mask on?
Who am I without it on? I am this person. I look like a criminal. That's my face. Enjoy my face. Yeah. Yeah. Ah. Is your curiosity satisfied?
Such a criminal.
I'm sweating inside this. Help me.
I'm gonna be gone. See ya.
Bye bye. Have a good day.
Nah, I'm in to go. See ya.
Bye bye. Bye.
You too.
Oh, yeah. Get in there deep. Hi. Hola. Buenos dias. You're too high right now. What are you seeing? I'm not a tiger. I'm not a tiger. I'm a normal human being. What are you seeing? That rhymes. I rhyme. I'm a poet. And darn do I know it. Having a good day? You having a good day? I think you must be having a good day. Your friend behind you is doing things with, I know, a table. Rah! Rah! That is tiger language. Rah! That's what we sound like, I swear. I'm not pulling your leg unless I'm pulling it off to eat it. But yeah.
Yeah,
I can't see through this eye, by the way. Cannot see through this eye. I can only see through this eye. I think I'm going to have to trim the fur here or something so I can see properly. Uh-huh. He wasn't interested. He did not give a shit. It is now 2 o'clock. I have been filming for 53 minutes. So far, I have probably found about 10 minutes worth of actual footage that is useful because I was explaining it to him. He needed to know the intricacies of my day. You should... Hello. Oh. That's not my field of view. Still connected. Oh, I am connected. Oh, I don't see anything. Oh, let's go. Oh, I clicked the... Oh, hate when that happens. Click. Go on. Sleeve back on. Hi, that's a nice hat you have. Hi. Yes. I have much to say. Yes, there you go. Okay, I need a punchline. I need something. Does anyone have any punchlines? Do you have a punchline? I need a punchline. You're smoking in the middle of your room with a balaclava on. Hello. You're very shady. It's because you have the sun behind you. You need the sun to be on a side or at the front. It's not a good plan. Pink elephant's on parade. Hi. Oh, I liked him. He is pretty. He was a pretty boy. Mr. Pretty Boy. He looked so pretty, he looked like a girl. He was a pretty boy. Pretty. Blah. You sound like you're having a party. You sound like you're having a party. I wish I was having a party. But I'm not. I'm just sitting here doing nothing. Hello. Hi. Hello. Hi. I'm perfectly normal. Don't judge me. Perfectly normal. Oh, they looked horrified. Hello. You're not even looking at me. Or is your webcam just at a weird position? I don't know. You should put a top on there. You should put a top on, mister. Because you don't really have the muscle mass required to make you having no top on be sexy. You look kind of skinny, which is a problem. You should beef up. You should go to the gym. Start working on those pecs. No. It's the eye of the tiger, it's the thrill of the fight, rising up to the challenge of our rivals. I should probably put that on in the background. It's like, have the eye of the tiger on in the background, that would be so fun. Right, eye of the, come on, let's get eye of the tiger on. Eye of the tiger. There we go. I hope this works. Probably turn my volume down. There you go. Put it on. Stop playing. Come on, turn on. There we go. Oh, I missed the beat.
Thank you.
the thrill of the fight, rising up to the challenge of our rivals. Hold on, I have to put it on a repeat. Oh, you don't have to hold on. It doesn't really. How do I put on repeat? Hold on. How do I put this on repeat? I don't know how to put this on repeat. Fuck. No. I'll just have to do it manually. Hi! Do you know how to put it on repeat? You're not moving. Oh, that you moved. No, that. Oh, my gloves come off now. Oh, I'm actually gonna try so that I can find like a 10-hour version on repeat. I have the tiger repeat. There we go. Repeat. Put it on repeat. All will be well. You know, it doesn't seem to have like a 10-hour version or something. Why doesn't it have a 10-hour version? Everything has a 10-hour version. 10-hour version. 10. Yeah, there we go. 10-hour loop. Is it there? Does it exist? No, it doesn't bloody well exist. Ah. Gonna have to keep doing it manually. That sucks. Anyway, you having a good day? I don't know. I'm very hot on this. I'm dancing, so.
Put the gloves on. Okay.
is very hot in this. Thank you. Say hello to YouTube. They probably won't get this though. Bye. Bye. Have a nice day. Is your friend under there moving the bottle for you? Have you got a friend under there? Going down. Yeah, that'll change it. There we go. I'll show you how to put this on the feet. Oh, you're very good at that, sir. You've been practicing. Yeah, nice and deep. Oh yeah. That was the most homoerotic thing I've ever seen and I love it. How much do I pay you to watch you do that to your friends? Anyway, I'm here to dance. So toodles. Space button, you will work. No, stop it. Video. Wiggle Man, Mr. Jelly. Oh, the song's changing again. Got it. Put it back. Put it back. Yeah, yeah. Eternal loop, please. There we go. Oh my god, it's too hot in this. Do you have any idea how hot it is in this? This is boiling. But anyway, doodle. Oh, I didn't put it on the... Oh god, where have I gone? Where have I gone? Stop that. Oh, I have to... I'm getting some of heat in the meantime. You know, fucking adult.
Smoky eyes now easy to master. New smoky eyes mascara and shadow pencil.
Thank you.
My song just ended, I'm sorry. My song has ended. Hi, do you know how to put things on loop on YouTube? Do you know how to put it on a loop? I don't know how to put it on a loop. Can you hear me? Like a loop, like you're supposed to type something into the top and it'll repeat. Oh, how rude. What a rude lady. I think I'm done for today. I'm done. All right.